and pain.
Hi guys, John here again with another video. This is the last Epoch, and it's the second part of my gameplay of the game. So this is recorded at the same time as the first part, and I'm still as awful in the game as I was when I first recorded the first bit. And the first bit did actually okay for this channel, because I didn't really share it much, and it did quite well. I have to excuse the noise in the background. My son is watching Trolls and he's singing along to it as he's watching it in the next room. So there we are. Yeah.
showroom.
So in case you didn't watch the first part, this is an early access beta of a game, came out in 2018, it's due for final release this year, sometime this year, and I bought it recently in Steam sales, and so this is why it's here, and I enjoyed, this is as far as I got where this game ends, this is as far as I got. I haven't played the game since, because I've got so many to play, it's ridiculous, yeah. So, you know, I will get around to it eventually. But, yeah, this video did quite well for this channel recently. It's definitely was a step up on the views from recently. So as I say, I recorded this at the time, same time as the other time, so I thought I would release this for you to see it. Thank you. Fans of my other channels, I released a tiny update video on my One World Awareness channel earlier, in case you didn't get a notification of that. Just to let you know. And I don't know what else I'm going to say now. So anyway, again, back to this game. I don't really know too much about it, but I know as I read that the levels go quite high in it, and some of the stuff you like acquire during a game will only work for like certain characters. So, you know, there's that to bear in mind as well. Like, you might say pick up a, I don't know, level 20 weapon, but it might not be for your character, someone like that. So, which is not to everyone's, you know, some people won't like that. Doesn't bother me, but some people won't like that. So, yeah. Yeah, how would you guys feel about me doing some PSP videos and games. Just to put it out there, not many people will still be watching at this stage of the video, because most people like watch a few minutes and they turn it off, which is understandable because we all got busy lives and stuff. And I'm guilty of that myself when I watch videos, except for my mate Crappy Gamer, and I watch his videos, I watch them all, and he usually does the same for me as well, which is really kind of him. So I do understand, but yeah, I'm thinking about it, because I haven't recorded that console yet, only that, and the Wii U, I haven't recorded anything from there yet, but I don't really have many games for that, and I've got a NES as well, but I don't have many games for that either. So that's the only three consoles that I've not recorded off. I can see. So far, anyway. So, anyway, just food for thought.
Keep them off me! Impressive. Go on, I'll be right behind you.
This may be the end of the last refuge.
And we are approaching the end of the video. Thanks for watching. And to people that watch on Library, thank you for that as well. My fan base is growing and on there quite rapidly, actually. And so I'm very pleased about that. So until next time, bye for now. Stay safe.